Earlier, you were mentioning donating blood. Did you know that every 2 seconds, someone in the United States needs blood? Well, we took a trip to the American Red Cross Blood Bank for a look at what happens to your blood after you donate.
We fill blood orders 365 days a year, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. So there's always a constant need for blood around the city of Chicago. The turnaround time for blood from the time collected to being available for use is about 3 days.
A look at the American Red Cross Blood Bank on Chicago's west side, constantly in motion. Blood comes in, then goes out for testing. Once cleared, it's delivered back and refrigerated.
Currently, what you're looking at right now is completely tested and good stock that's ready to be distributed to hospitals.
Once an order comes in, proper packing becomes key.
How it works for red cells are packed between 1 and 10 degrees centigrade when it's being packed in a box. When it's in storage here in the facility, it's between 1 and 6. Those are insulated boxes, and not only do we pack products on wet ice in that box, but we also pack our frozen products with dry ice in there as well.
DeMond tells us all blood types are needed, with O negative in high demand since it can basically be given to anybody. He urges you to donate blood if you can, especially during the summer months and the holidays. Although an estimated 38% of the population is eligible to donate blood, only 10% actually do. So that just stresses the importance of not only donating your time, your money, but also your blood to help those in need.